Last night I watched him sleeping, my body pressed to him. And then he started speaking the name I heard him speak was Kim. Yes, I know that this was years ago, but when moonlight fills my room, I know you are here still. Watched you sleeping once more, the nightmare came. I heard you cry out something, a word that sounded like a name, and it hurts me more than I can bear, knowing part of you I'll never share. Never know, but still.
Tell what you don't want to tell.